welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Was impressive. Match that. Asia have gone with a 4-5-1, Jim. We're underway. And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Kimmich. Rudiger. Still goalless at the moment. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Müller. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Over to the other flank. It's on a play. Chance! Goal! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Goretzka. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Montoya gets it back. Indonesia are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. And it's Montoya. Plays it out to the flank. Rudiger tries to clear. Played out to the right. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. And he hit half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. And a decent game up to now. Start of another 45 minutes. A solitary goal that has been the crucial difference. Just brushed off the ball there. Schüller, Rudiger. Lola. That's put paid to a promising move. Tries a shot! Goal! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Things starting to look very comfortable. Battles to win it back. And that has been cleared. Hoists it forward. Now it's Müller. Goretzka has come steaming up from the back for this. Knocks it away. And here's Gnabry. Forward it goes. And it's Montoya. Good challenge, he just stood firm. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Gnabry. 5 minutes remaining now. Played in with accuracy. Rudiger. And that is that. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control, they did enough to win it. Your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim? Well, that's it for today. Thank you, Jim. And good afternoon all.